walk all around us in search of a sign to help us to deal with these uncertain times. But the wisdom of ages no longer applies, and we're left just wondering why. So we seek out the sages, the gurus and such. We read all the books and we look for a crutch. But the time-honored lessons have nothing to teach, and the pathway lies just out of reach. Woolly bear, what do you know? Will we have a mild winter or 10 feet of snow? Will we ever find a respite amid all this strife? Will we ever find peace in this life? And we study the tea leaves, the old crystal ball, the pundits and prophets, dead ends one and all, still searching for someone to show us the way, the path to an uncloudy day. In our fear and confusion, we look to the sky, but the silent old planets go whispering by. Here we stand at the crossroads with no way to turn, while the questions continue to burn. Woolly bear, what do you know? Will we have a mild winter or 10 feet of snow? Will we ever find a respite amid all this strife? Will we ever find peace in this life? Have a mild winter or 30 below? Will we ever find a respite amid all this strife? Will we ever find peace in this life?